maiden and a wild old man.
Wild old man, what is a steam engine?
A steam engine is a big steel thing. It goes whoo whoo and makes a lot of smoke.
You're not wise, are you? You're just old.
There you go, folks, down here in New Freedom, Pennsylvania. I just got here, and the train's backing up from the end of the track and hooking on to the passenger cars here. It's pretty cool. Getting ready for the 11:30 run. There's the engine house. Okay, everyone, I'm at the freight yard here in New Freedom, Pennsylvania, and the interchange to the track that goes to Stewartstown is right there behind me. There's the interchange right there. Goes to Stewartstown to the right. Train coming. Just got in front of them here. There you go, they're going to Glen Rock. I always film in the rain. Okay, everyone, I'm in the town of Railroad, Pennsylvania, and here comes the train. I smell that coal burning. I'm gonna go up and catch them in a couple more crossings. I'm gonna catch them going the other way also. Had to hustle that time. Almost didn't get to this crossing. That was a cool one though. Wow, that's a cool bridge. Kind of a dangerous one though. Hard to get through there. It's only got a 10-foot clearance, one lane. That's an old one. Thank you. Glen Rock, Pennsylvania, and the train will go back the other way. End of the line. But wait, there's more! There they go, let's go catch them again. Finally stopped raining. Wow, that was cool, but the other side is better. Check out the other side. We got double tracks right here. Coming in New Freedom.
Yeah.
Thank you. Wow, that was cool. Somebody's car horn was stuck on back there, but that's still pretty cool. I got another trip today too. But wait, there's more! Live action.
Thank you.
sweet. They're just now coming into the yard up there in Strasburg. Looks like the photographer special. That's the one I'll be seeing tomorrow. I'll be seeing that one tomorrow from 1 to 7 p.m. That's pretty cool. Coasting on into the yard. I think it's the last run for them for the day. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Go ahead and give a thumbs up, rate, subscribe, do all this stuff. And we'll see you later.